Welcome to Rotherham United's Match Day 40 Experience.
Hello, everybody. Rotherham United Footy here. And today it is time for another Match Day Experience here on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Overnight, we took on Burnley FC at Turf Moor. A dramatic loss, 3-2 at Burnley overnight. It was embarrassing that way overnight. We had a good first half as well against Burnley. I just don't know what happened after that. But anyway, let's move on to today's Match Day Experience. Today it is our last home game before the World Cup break, and today we take on Norwich City at the New York Stadium today. The last visit to the New York Stadium for a month or so. And my score prediction today is going to be a tough game. It'd be nice if we get a win today. 2-1 to the Millers today. I think Dan Barca will score and Chivrio Benny hopefully will score today. For Norwich City, I don't really know, to be honest. So this is our last home game before the World Cup break for a month. Back at Yo-Yo Stadium on the 10th of December, which I'll explain at the end of the video today. So anyway then guys, enjoy the video and I will see you all in a bit.
No, it was horrible.
Welcome to the ASC New York City. We hope all of the United States.
Quickly, I'm going to go for a 1-1 to the Gorky from Norwich.
Welcome to management, players and supporters of Norwich who made the trip to join us here in Rotherham this afternoon. We'd also like to welcome today's maximum sponsor, Rigby Taylor, our flag bearers who are here for Rigby's birthday party, and also to our four kids who are from Richmond Whitehall Girls Juniors FC and Rotherham School Select. Now let's have a look back to his team, starting from Mr. Norwich City. In goal, we're in for Scott Jones and a score. Number two, with Max Harris. Number five, captain Grant Hanley.
I'm liable to fall on that with
Grant. Number six, Ben Hanley.
I am captain Tyrone. I've gone for
long enough.
Number
eight,
Isaac Henry. Number eight, Isaac Henry. Hunter made it up.
Number 17, Gabriel Sarah. Number 20, Aaron Ramsey. Number 22, Timu Puki. Number 23, Kevin McLean. And number 24, Josh Sargent. And on the bench for Norwich City this afternoon, number 1, Tim Crawford. Number 9, Jordan Hodger. Number 10, Kieran Dowell. Number 14, Todd Campbell. Number 25, Manuel Hernandez. Number 13, Demetrius Chalouis. And number 46, Liam Gibbs. And now for your very own prime South Yorkshire Rotherham United. In goal, we're in at number 1, Spotify on the Miller's Bar, Victor Jackson.
Later on.
Number 2, Spotify Cascade Drainage, Wes Cardin. Number 4, Spotify on Rapid Skips, Dan Morrison. Number 6, and captain, Spotify Eric Tweekoos, Richard Woods. Number 8, sponsored by EI Group, Ben Wiles. Number 10, sponsored by Kiki Houghton, Advanced Skincare Specialists, Brock Norton Coffee. Number 14, sponsored by our Big Quick Scaffolding, Copper Washington. Number 16, sponsored by Number 18, sponsored by Aaron Nolan Sons, Ollie
Wilford.
Number 20, sponsored by the Dropping Well and Crack Hall. And number 30, sponsored by Guardian Electrical Compliance, Peter Chioso. And on the bench for the Millers this afternoon, number 31, sponsored by Sydney Farrow, Josh Vickers. Number 9, sponsored by Richard Roper, Tom Eves. Number 11, sponsored by Cascade Drainage, Chill of Bene. Number 12, sponsored by Auckland's Electrical, Georgie Kelly. Number 21, sponsored by the Two Rico, Lee Peltier. Number 22, sponsored by Ivo Shunjin, Matthew Adolphin. And number 24, sponsored by Roman Stone, Cameron Humphreys. Minutes away here at the Air Seal at New York Stadium. Once again, thank you to today's match ball sponsor, Rigby Taylor. I would also like to say a very warm welcome to the City of Sheffield Pikeman who are joining us here today. We ask all supporters to join the players and officials in paying respects and remembering our brave servicemen and women who in various conflicts around the world have given the ultimate sacrifice so that we can continue to enjoy the freedoms which we enjoy today. Very shortly, bugler Robert Crick will play the last post, and this will be immediately followed by a minute's silence. They shall grow not old, as we are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
Problem being with this formation.
Oh. other day that bounces for the fucking way, don't it?
Thank you.
scores the best there in the Norwich one. Now today we have two teams playing in the Premier League Primary Stars Cup. The teams are Kilmer St Thomas against St Gerrard. Please give them a warm welcome and good luck to both teams. We'll be back shortly with today's draws, but first let's hear from our sponsors. Tickets will be available soon for the forthcoming Saturday Championship game here at the AC Lake Field Stadium against Bristol City at 10th of December. It's a 3 p.m. kickoff. Tickets are priced at £24 now, and also a range of concessions prices available. I will also have our first season ticket on the front for a photo. That's going to be available for this fixture. There's also a major Scarlet Championship away game on Premier League at Sheffield United. As I'm choosing to name, we'll get exactly the same. Tickets are sold out for this fixture.
They're bullet barrel today, though.
The waiting list for supporters to be added for the United tickets. Now, with the world. Norwich City substitution, coming off number 20, Cam Ramsey, in the place of number 14, Todd Kane.
Thank you.
meeting. Not only has it been a pleasure having you, and also wish you all a safe journey home. And I'll see you back here at the Edison of New York Stadium on the 10th of December.
Hello guys, it's time to end this matchday experience for today. Well, unfortunately we've lost 2-1 to Norwich City today, which was a little bit disappointing to be honest, but it was a good game as well today. Anyway, explain how the day went. Today I went to the New York Stadium with Park Cowan and Montessori Corporate, and then we walked to the stadium. Along the way I got myself a grogram. Here it is, here's the front and the back. So we're going ground just after 2 o'clock. We'll watch both teams warming up. This is the team use announcements and all that. Then before the game, we had this minute silence for the member role month. What happens each year. And what do I think to the game today? I thought the game started off really well. And Norwich took the lead at 17 minutes of the game. And their scorer was by Kenny Milne, who scored for first half. And so we were quite good in first half for both sides, to be honest. Second half was a lot better, to be honest. We equalised by Ollie Rathbone. We're a good goal from him as well, actually. And then all this, a minute later, Aaron Hamsley scored for Norwich City. We did try to equalise towards the end of the game, but very unlucky, unfortunately. So I thought it were a good game today for us. We've improved a lot since the last couple of games, as you've seen. Like Cardiff, we were rubbish. Burnley, we had that dramatic result at end. And today, we did try and improve a little bit, but we were really good today. Right then, next home game for the Millers is on the 10th of December, which will take on Bristol City in 1 month time. So anyway, then, guys, right, next two away games we've got now is on Tuesday, we travel to Bramall Lane at Sheffield United. Of course, I'll be going there on Tuesday. Next Saturday, we travel to Kenilworth Road to take on Luton Town. That's the new ground I've never been before, but I heard some history about that ground. You will see why next week's matchday experience. So, of course, I'm going to them two away games in weekend next week. And then that'll be it then for 4 weeks till 10th of December. Then we go through the Christmas fixtures. Ooh, I'll tell you the fixtures on the Luton video. Right then, guys, that is it for this video. Right then, guys.
Please like and subscribe to Rotherham United
Footy. Thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. And I will see you all on Tuesday night when we travel to Bramall Lane. The upload will be on Wednesday night. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time on Rotherham United Footy channel. Peace out.